Hey, in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to get voice into ChatGPT so that you can use voice prompts just like this to ask ChatGPT to do whatever you want it to do. It will also respond with voice. And so I'll show you a quick example of what that looks like. So to send this prompt, I'm just going to hit boom, and that's going to do that. And then right here, if I turn this on, it will actually give
additionally,
a response.
You will be able to hear the response in a synthesized.
Cool. So I don't like to have that broken out, but it's a really interesting thing where you can have it respond to you with a voice. So I'm going to show you where the extension is for that. So if I go over here to the Google Chrome extension store, it's called Voice Control for ChatGPT. Just add that to your Chrome. You'll get up in your top bar here, and then you'll just click on that, and then it'll say, voice control for ChatGPT has access to this site. So I can say, like, give me a top five list of the best industries to start a business in 2023. And let's see, like, what it says. So it's going to give you a list. So this is just a quick example of how you can do that. So just go ahead and look up that extension. Once again, it's just voice control for ChatGPT on the Chrome Web Store. And if you need to get there, you're just going to go into the top three buttons on the top hand right of Google Chrome. And then when you go there, you're going to say more tools, and then you're going to say extensions, and then do that, and then it should take you to where you can search for this. I'll also drop a link to it below, and I hope this was helpful. Have a good one.